everyone, welcome to Healthy Kadai. Today we will be making a very refreshing summer drink, which is the citrus twister. The ingredients required for citrus twister are: we need mosambi. We have just peeled them up. Then we need some crushed ice, pomegranate seeds, lemon juice, rock salt or the black salt, and soda. Now we will put the mosambi into it. Also, you can see all the seeds have not been crushed because I have put my hand like this on the top and I have not used the pusher here. So any kind of citrus juices which you need to take out, you simply need to put the piece completely and put your hand on the top. Further, all the leftover fibers are also there. They have also not been crushed, as you can see, because of the sieve here. So now we will continue with our juice making. I have taken a juice shaker, into which we will pour all our juices: the mosambi juice, the pomegranate juice, and the lemons. We need to shake it now. We will close it completely. Before closing, we will also put a little bit of rock salt for that additional taste. That's about it. We will close the shaker and then we will shake it properly and nicely. Now we have taken a glass into which we have added a lemon slice. We will then pour our juice into it and we will put crushed ice, which will give that chilled flavor, and there goes our soda. We need to stir it lightly. And that's about it. Our citrus twister is ready to serve. Try making this delicious summer recipe and let us have your reviews. Thank you.